If you want to talk about violence in our society, let's get serious for real. And let's talk about guns. Why is it that guns in the movies are bad, but they're okay in our streets? Can anybody explain that to me? I don't think so. You know, we shouldn't see people shooting each other with machine guns, but God forbid the average person with $100 shouldn't be able to buy one for his collection. You know, I would really like to meet one of these machine gun collectors in order to discuss his hobby with him.